always the same results. I keep telling them, there's only so much we can do with the samples we've been given. We need a living specimen. Apparently, they listen to me. We've been asked to build some testing apparatus and a secure enclosure. I drew up a preliminary specification, but was told the enclosure needed to be more robust. These creatures must be tremendously strong. The specimen arrived today. The security reports indicate that it made several escape attempts, the most recent of which resulting in a number of deaths. We must take every precaution. The specimen appears to be in poor physical health, but it's undoubtedly alive, and it will certainly serve our purposes. The specimen is highly resilient and seems to be able to withstand severe physical trauma, even to the point of losing limbs. I was reminded of pulling the legs of spiders as a child. Unfortunately, testing on a non-human means no legal red tape to slow things down. Tomorrow we will begin experimenting with chemical and biological weapons. These creatures may be tough, but we will find their weakness.